So today I will be giving y'all hairstyles to do with goddess braids or bohemian braids, whatever you want to call them. Y'all, I love these. They're cute. I just got it done. Oh, I forgot one. But yeah. If y'all want to know what lashes I'm wearing the same lashes that I was wearing in my last video. If you haven't, go see that. If you haven't seen that, go check that out right now. And I'm sorry for the noise in the background, y'all. But we just gonna, y'all just gonna have to bear with me. But anyways, let's get into the video. What? Alright, guys. So the first hairstyle is the hairstyle I got right now. The normal part to the side, but down hairstyle. Y'all, I love these braids so much. Shout out to my hairstylist. If y'all want to go get your hair done like this, comment down below. I'll put her information description box down below so y'all can know. And yeah, alright guys, so that's the first hairstyle. You're gonna need a hair top for the second. So the second one is this one. This is the hairstyle I wore at the cookout. Me and my family had a cookout. Do it like this. This is how I was gonna wear it, but I never did, sadly. Half up, half down to the side. Is my bun. Y'all know I love the buns. If you watch all my videos and stayed this far with me, y'all know I love my buns. So let's get into it. I did my button. If you haven't seen that video, go see that video. Wait, did I post that video? I don't know for sure if I posted that video, but I know I made a video on how I do my buns because I get asked that a lot. A lot of people ask me how I do my buns, so yeah. Y'all don't like this bun. Is that better? I don't know. I don't like this position the camera is in. There we go, I'm gonna scoot it back a little. Killer beats. Damn. Subscribe, hit that bell, join the gang, cause y'all know we always lit, as I say in all my videos. And I love y'all so much. Y'all, I think I'm gonna make another video the same day. So if I have on the same clothes, it's the same day, cause I might make another one. But anyways, I love y'all so much. Stay pretty, J-Gang.